everybody. What's going on? Stream number 3 of the hashtag 12-hour 3-channel Twitch extravaganza. How's everybody doing today? Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Secondhand Smoke, thank you so much for the host. I appreciate it very much. All right. So we are live. We're gonna stream for about 2 hours here. And I'm in my regulars world today. I went to go into my solo world, but yeah, I wasn't really feeling it, to be completely honest. Let me kill some of these skeletons. Whoa, where's all the... I'll use this. That chest used to be full of stone swords there. Alright, ooh, I'm at 30. Actually. Okay, so what I've been doing. Let's do. That's a power 3, and that's a power 3. What does it need to combine them? Oh, exactly 30. Awesome. Okay, so what I've been doing is collecting bows for everybody in my spare time. Hey, guys! All right, so Plow Plow, thank you so much for the host. Canadian Badass, what's up? How you doing, Adam? Green Gangster, thank you so much for the host as well. And hashtag no, no, no. Crazy Trucker, how you doing? All right. So what I would like to try to plan for these next... Oh, somebody's got thorns on. What I would like to try to plan for these next 2 hours that I'm going to be streaming is... Let me hit him with this instead. I want to kind of go into the end and fight the dragon. What do you guys think? Hey, Deer Hunter. Hey, Puma Plow, thank you so much for the host and the raid. And I guess I was saying last night K-Dog, but I guess it's Gator Fan, huh? Well, hello again and welcome. Thank you so much for the raid and the host, guys. I appreciate it. So this is stream number 3. If you put in there exclamation point 12, evil stuff, he will let you know that this is part of a... 3-channel, what is this called again? 3-12-hour 3-channel Twitch extravaganza. There it is. I am stream number 3 for the day. Secondhand Smoke started us off by doing a Minecraft stream. Puma Plow came in, did a quick half an hour stream. And then I'm going to be doing a 2-hour stream before Puma Plow comes back to do another 4-hour stream. So we are just setting things off, letting it go. Oh, look at that one. Power 3, flame 1, punch 1? Let me throw all these guys away. Okay, so what I've been doing in my little AFC-ness, when I've been doing things around the house and letting these skeletons form, is getting enough bows for everybody that comes in. I'll keep that punch one. So far, I have a bow on me. But we have 5 bows up here, and they're all at least power 4. So five power 4 bows, excuse me. So everybody can come take a bow. And what I would like to do is really get geared up and fight some Endermen and try to make it to the end tonight. I don't know if we can do that all in 2 hours because we still need to find the portal. But I think if we all work together, it might just happen. All right, so let's see what else I can do. So power two, let's put those two power twos together and make a power three. And then we'll take that power three and this power three. All right, 29, let's switch them, 25. And I'm at 16. I think we have enough bows, to be honest. I'll see what we can do after we punch or we get enough Endermen. Yeah, because these are... That's a power two. These are all... Where's that other punch one? Punch one, put those together. Power twos are together. What's this guy? Ooh, an infinity and flame. I forgot I had that one. Yeah. So, welcome, guys. Welcome, Sean, Thunder, Adam. Let's see. Smoke, Crazy Trucker, Gangster, John, Jose. I'm going to call you K-Dog. I don't care if it's Kato Gator Fan. It's K-Dog. Okay. Redstone, Smoke, Sean. I think I said hi to Sean already. Sparksmaz, Tazzy Kid, Canadian Golfer, Tree Cutter, and Thunder. Thank you guys so much for coming out. All right. So let's... Oh, that's what I also wanted. I wanted to try to get another looting sword. Because this has a fire aspect on it. And when you hit an Enderman with fire aspect, they don't really like to... cooperate with you. You know, that's fine by you. Awesome. So let's go check this out. For those of you who are new to my channel, no, nothing in there. I just wanted to check. This is my regulars world. I add only a few people to my friends list, and those people can come join in on this world, and we made a little community for ourselves. So it's a medium-sized map, and this is what we've explored so far. And we are right there on the map is where we are. Our own little island. This is a lot of water in this world so far. But yeah, so we've made a little community for ourselves. And although it's raining, who's all in right now? Can we all get to a bed? That way we can at least stop the rain, because... otherwise, Endermen are not going to spawn. Because they don't like the rain. They don't like water, so they won't spawn in the water. Hey, Bond, how are you doing? How do you put the map on the wall? You can put map pieces inside item frames. And then actually with one of the updates that recently happened. Hi, Doug. Okay. Ooh, lag spike. With one of the updates that recently happened, it allowed the maps to go larger once you get them. So let's see if anybody else sleeps. So yeah, you just put an item frame up and put the map inside it. Pretty simple. Yeah, that'd be pretty awesome there, Sean. I was really shocked at some points in times when Smoke didn't get sourcing. He had a lot of people in his world, or in his stream. So... Hey, Base Thrill. I'm doing well today. How are you doing? Is anybody else even near to sleep? Although it looks like. Wait, where does the sun come up at? Yeah, over there. Looks like the sun might be coming up. I just really wanted to stop the rain. I can't stop the rain. Okay. Alright, so yeah, that's kind of my plan for the next 2 hours. We're gonna see how much we can get done. But I would like to go fight, Yeah, he was aggroed on you, so I was able to come in and hit him. It's refreshing to know other Minecraft players on Xbox. Oh yeah, there's a lot of us. There's a lot of us. Secondhand Smoke, who was started us off in our three-stream extravaganza, he was playing Minecraft on the Xbox as well. Look at these cows. Yay. Cows. Okay. Why don't I do a little house cleaning around here? We'll go bring some iron over. And then we'll check on the villagers as well. Lag spike. Oh no. People are lagging out. It's not good. Aw, and I'm the only one left. Oh, there's only 7 pieces in here. It's not really worth bringing over. Yeah, why not? No! Backward compatibility, can't wait. I don't know. It might be interesting. Ninja Man, you need someone to play with? Oh yeah, I forgot that Nubius put up, put windows in here for us. So we can look at out. So yeah, we have a little enchanting room. We have a community sorter for everybody. This stuff is for everybody. Take and add to it, please. Just don't be greedy. That's all I ask. My Iron Golem is still there. Alright. So not really too much I can do right now while we're waiting for the rain to stop. So let's just go around like and murk these animals. Oh, for Call of Duty? Can't wait for the backwards compatibility. Any animals? No animals. I hear another sheep. Look at them. Sheep in here. Aw. Come on. Thank you. I'm to run outside the gate. Oh, look at that cat. And there are 2 pigs. Excuse me, horse. Ooh, no. Piggy wants to get out. Nope. We don't really have a barn just because of there are so many animals here on this island. But just in case, there's 2 pigs ready to go for us. You know? Crazy Trucker, hey! Alright. That's all the animals. Isn't there a wool guy in here? Yeah, see, I don't know if I like this guy. 16 emeralds for a diamond chest plate? I mean, maybe. It's just easier to get. And then there's efficiency one and breaking one. That would be a lot of diamond that I would have to waste. And like 11. Yeah, I don't know if I like you. Are you my where's my, no, I thought I had a wool guy. I guess not. Yes, we have tons of bones in the chest. Let me grab some and then I'll come and find you. Yeah, thanks to the, okay, so where is Crazy Trucker? Back up this way. We've got bones. We've got a skeleton spawner, so we've got bones. Welcome back, gangster. There he is. That should be more than enough for you. If he goes through that many, I'll be shocked. There you go. Welcome, Crazy Trucker. So K-Dog, how do you combine the maps? Well, what you have to do, wow, I can't, oh, that's why I can't run. I was like, I can't run, why? Because I needs to eat. Okay, so what you have to do, like this map is, the middle map is where you always start. And so that's this map here. And then you put it in like this. Now, actually, where my house is actually on the top map. So all you have to do is you have to make a new map, which making maps is pretty easy. Oh, wait. Our sugar cane's up here. Let's go grab some sugar cane. Yeah, we got a nice little farm here. It's all manual harvesting, but it works. No, I need more sugarcane than that. Okay. So then let's make some paper. Okay. So let's make a map right now and I'll show you. I think we just need a piece of redstone. There it is. Okay, so in order to make a map, you gotta make a compass first. So you make yourself a compass, and then you surround it in paper. And then it's just an empty map. Did I have paper up here? I did. Oh well. So this is just an empty map. If I were to open it on this island right here, since I'm still in the middle map, Hey, Rebellious Mortal Honey! How are you doing? I would make another duplicate map like this. But since I want to make... No, it'd be kind of too much to explore. We could. I could go straight south and then hit down there. Let's do that real quick so I'll show you. So right now it's an empty map, and whatever area you go onto and you open up the map, that's what map it becomes. And then that way I can show you how I just put it there. Since I know it's south, it's becoming nighttime again. I wonder if it'll stop raining so we can fight some Endermen. Hey there, Dragon Slayer. How are you doing today? Okay, so we're gonna go completely south. Around Mushroom Island. That's an easy source of food, too. Should make a bridge over to Mushroom Island and put a chest full of bowls there for anybody. Very easy source of food. Yay, stopped raining. Okay, so this is going to be pretty easy to get to the next map, since it's just in water. Aren't those stars beautiful? Beautiful. Aww. Oh no, Crazy Truck up in the middle of the ocean. Hopefully, I think you're just setting your spawn though, maybe. I love stargazing. Stargazing is like one of my favorite things, and I don't get to do it that often since I live in a city. My most favorite thing to do with stargazing is searching for satellites. I am like the satellite spotter. I can find them, you know, so easily. So easily. Okay, so I'm almost to the bottom. I wonder if it's going to just be more water. Let's see if I can actually just stay in the water and do it. Hey, Kempo Gaming, how are you doing today? The Dragon Slayer, you're so used to seeing a sword next to your name. Does it look weird? Okay, so I'm still on this map. Okay, so see that it's a little circle? You're no longer on this map anymore. So all I have to do is now open up this empty map. So when I open it up, it becomes the map south to us. And then someday we'll fill it all in. But for now, I'm just gonna head back. Like space? Yeah, like satellites in space. You can spot the satellites in space. It's really cool. If you've never like spotted a satellite while looking at the stars, it's actually pretty awesome. And I always fight with everybody about it because they're like, how do you know that's a satellite, not a plane? Because really what it is when you look up and you see a star moving, and I don't mean like a shooting star, because shooting stars are really fast. Like a star just moving, like very slowly, but it's moving. Like you can definitely tell it's moving. And it's not blinking, it's a satellite. If it's blinking, it's a plane. But if it's not blinking, it's totally a satellite. This day kind of went fast, didn't it, there, Thunder? You know, I can't believe it's 6 o'clock already. So yeah, guys, we're going to be streaming for 2 hours here, well, an hour and a half now. I'm number three in a three-channel Twitch stream extravaganza. Yeah, that's what it is, right? I totally just butchered that. I am stream number three. Secondhand Smoke started us off. Pluma Pow kept us going. I'm number three. Oh, I broke my boat. Puma Plow is going to be next, again, with a longer 4-hour stream this time. And then Secondhand Smoke is going to finish us off. Yeah, I kind of got easy in this. Is that an Enderman or is that a witch? What is this over here? Enderman, do I got my... Oh no! They're both fire aspect! Oh no! I wasn't... Wait. Oh, I wasn't thinking. Oh well, we'll just hit him with the fire aspect and I'll show you guys. See, like, he's not gonna come back and attack me now. Because he's too busy being on fire. If I can find him again, that'd be kind of cool. But I also don't think they drop anything when they're on fire. I could be mistaken. Maybe they've changed that. I know it used to be like that, though. Oh. Where'd he go? So that's why I was so happy to get looting 3. But at the same time, I was like, no, it's not good for Enderman. Hey, gaming boss, how are you doing today? Whoa, 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 whoa. Push the wrong button. Push the wrong button. Yeah, I do that often. Oh, there he is. There's the Enderman. Okay. So he's a little mad, but he's not gonna come back. Because he doesn't like being on fire. Okay. Why am I... No, I'm not wasting my looting 3. Can we find that Enderman again? If not, I'll head back. That zombie had a sword. Alright, we'll head back. Is the Nubius home? The Nubius is home! Hey, Nubius. Thank you so much. Alright. We'll make ourselves a boat and we'll head back. I didn't think about that. Thunder and Smoke both say, Nubius. And I know I totally botched that again. Do I also play with viewers? Not really. Not really. To be honest, I played with viewers in the past, and you always get the viewers that ruin it. Who is Nubius? Nubius is my husband. He just came home from work. Yeah, I've played with viewers in the past, and, you know, there's always those certain viewers that always ruin it for you. And I had a couple viewers that ruined it for me, and now I play with trusted people. It takes a lot for me to, oh, I totally broke my boat. It takes a lot for me to, really trust someone to add them to my friends list to allow them to play with me. Okay, so I took that. I'm gonna take this map. I'm gonna take this map that I went south with, and I know I went south, so I'm gonna just put it right into there. And as you can see, it, all it does is that little spot that we went into. But once we travel in there more, it'll be better. Hi, Pigman. Thank you. Okay, so let's take a look at my swords here. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come, let me out. Attack of the baby zombie. Got him. Oh, and I forgot that we got two heads. I forgot about that. So we have two heads. We can fight the wither, too. What's the seed? The seed is really cool. The seed is just 4-2-1. For this world. Just plain old 4-2-1. Okay, what was I going to come in here? Why do I... Did I break my boat? But it was... Okay, so what do I... Just smite, maybe? I definitely don't want knockback. I guess we can just do just smite. And then let's put some of this stuff away. And the sand. And that. And those, okay. Nubius! It's kind of like Survival Island, I guess. Yeah, we are on an island, but... Yeah, so that's my plan today, guys, is we're just going to look for all of the Endermen that we can find. And hopefully in the next hour and a half, we can get enough Ender Pearls. Things like that. Chad Bollinger, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. Who was it that had a Dr. Pepper and smoke stream? Was it Thunder or was it Sean? Nubius brought me home a Dr. Pepper. Thank you, Nubius. Okay. So I got the ones that I want, right? So yeah, we have three so far. Ender pearls. I don't think we have many. Let me take that sword back. The looting three one. I don't think we have many blaze rods. So I think during the day. Wow, another one? Another pigman? Ooh, gold sword. I don't know who wants it, but I'm going to put it somewhere. I think I'll put it down here in the iron. We don't really have a gold chest. Have a gold sword, guys. You just subbed on YouTube. Thank you so much, Dragon Slayer. I really appreciate it. All right, so let's head into the Nether. And let's see if we can... Oh, I don't even think I have any fire aspect potions. Okay. We should have a ton of blaze rods. I don't know what I did with it, though. Whoa! I didn't see you back there. Okay. I need fire aspect potions. Whoa! Suffocating in a wall? Did we get any... Oh no, we just got glowstone dust? What? Look at him sneaking too. He's totally like, hey! I'm here! What are they just dropping glowstone dust for? Seriously, don't they know I want their blaze rods? Don't get me. Ready? We're gonna go in, guys. Ooh, he got me good. Okay, there was definitely a blaze rod that dropped there. Okay, and a couple that dropped there. We're good. Oh, 10? Yeah, baby. You know it. Master Chief joined. Awesome. So yeah, guys, definitely hit that exclamation point 12 there for me. We are part of a 3-stream Twitch channel extravaganza. Everything okay there, Master Chief? You spawned on top of a roof. Is that you? Are you spawned on top of my house? Just jump. Do it, but wait till I get a little closer. I gotta see this. Jump! Jump! Not from that end, though. That's a really far drop. No! Oh, in the water! Smart! I didn't even think about that. Yay, Master Chief! So, yeah, I'm stream number 3 of the day for our Twitch extravaganza. We have 3 different channels going for 12 hours straight. Secondhand Smoke was our first one, and he is going to also end the day as well. I wanted to go in here. That's where I wanted to go. It's kind of like a sandwich almost. You got Smoke on both ends. He's started the day and he's going to end the day. I'm right smack dab in the middle. And Puma Plow streamed before me and they're going to stream after me. Okay. What else can I put away? Let me put some coal back there. So yeah, we definitely have a lot of food. Anybody who joins and needs food, there's food. And so that's why we've been using our chicken cooker here to do raw chicken. I mean, and if we run out of all that food, we can cook up some of this raw chicken. Because them villages, they love themselves that raw chicken. Although we haven't had any yet that want raw chicken. Okay, so let me take a slime ball. Let me take a blaze rod. And let me make some magma cream. Where are the empty bottles? So we're gonna need one of those and one of those. We're gonna make 2 potions. So we need the nether wart for them both. And then we're going to need that for them both. All right. Your stream keeps buffering. Oh no, gaming boss. I'm sorry. Okay, so here's 1 potion. We could probably make another brewing stand too. Go ahead and do that. And there is a spider somewhere that I just want gone. It's just that, right? Yep. Okay, and we'll put it right on the wall on top. Okay, so we'll let this one be our magma cream. And this one can be our golden carrot. Hey, King Bond! Thanks for stopping in, Dragon Slayer. I really appreciate it. Be sure, if you're back on later, be sure to check out Puma Plow, who will be streaming after me. And then Secondhand Smoke, be sure to check those streams out sometime. Let me see your big map. I'll give you a show it to you in just a second. We're not finished exploring the whole thing yet. Oh, who gave me glass? Is that your glass, Master Chief? Oh. We'll put it in the... Oh, no, there's a glass chest. I didn't think there was a glass chest. You okay, Master Chief? There's a wood chest. Oh. Oh, look on the check at the bottom. There's some other wood stuff in there too. Okay. Ooh, it's becoming nighttime. Awesome. So here's our map so far. So we have 3 of the 9 maps filled out. So Mr. G, this is pretty cool, isn't it? Nubius and I actually did a large map. We completed the large map on the one. Didn't we? All right, so I don't know if I want to go back to that desert. That desert really hasn't been my friend. Where would be... We could go across to this desert here. That probably wouldn't be a bad place to start looking. And you know what? Why don't we... Do I have extra obsidian? Yes, I do. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go to the other desert over here, and I brought some extra obsidian with me. Just in case I wanna, it poses to be good. And we wanna come back, then I'll make a portal. Hopefully the end isn't this way and the portals will mix up with each other, but if it is, we'll just come destroy this one. Yeah, but Nubius and I, we on the one, a 100% survival map, we completed a large, so that's 25 maps. I need to go more south. Oh wait, that's not desert, is it? Yeah, it is. Is that desert or is that snow? Mr. G, I only let certain people join my worlds. I have to be able to trust them in order to add them to my friends list. So stick around. And there will come a time that I might add some more people. There's a lot of people waiting right now, too. You need cactus green? I'm right by a desert there, Master Chief. I can bring you back some cactus. Is that just dirt? That looks weird under there. Isn't it? This This is a pretty cool place. Wow. Okay, but I'm not looking for zombies. Did I bring the correct sword? No, I didn't. Lovely. I can't believe I did that again. Alright, this is, looks like a good place over here, though, that Enderman might be able to spawn. It's nice and flat. Nice and flat. I brought glowstone, but I don't think I want to use glowstone because it would light up the place. Maybe that'd be... That probably wouldn't be bad, but I wouldn't, don't want to do it right here in the middle. Okay. Ooh, I thought that was three creepers over here, and I thought it was like, oh, it's a creeper convention. But it was two skeletons. Oh my goodness, come on. Just die already. Usually they die from fire aspect quickly. Okay. I think I'll put a portal here. And it'll be a nice fast travel. I'm off the map. It'll be a nice fast travel to get to that map. And then a fast travel for anybody who needs to come get sand, too. I don't think I have a flint and steel on me, though. Okay, there we go. Hey, Atlas, how are you doing today? Totally just not. We'll go down right here. This way we don't have to worry about, the sand coming in on us. Gravel, that's all I need. Gravel, where are you? Seriously? Why is it when I need the gravel doesn't... Let's Let's see. Any guesses on how low I'm gonna have to go in order to find some gravel? Where are we at right now? 27 already. Oh my goodness. I'm looking for gravel because I want to make a flint and steel. So I need flint. I am really far away, Master Chief. I'm sorry, I can't help you. If anybody is watching, Master Chief is in need of assistance. I'm not sure where Master Chief is, though. Oh, he's gone now. What was there with you, Master Chief? Oh, an Enderman. We need Enderman, too, Master Chief. We want to go to the end. And I would love to go to the end today, but I don't think it's going to happen. Because I got about an... Seriously? I made it all the way down to bedrock. Before I didn't find a single lick of gravel. Wow. Wow. Well, maybe I'll get lucky and I'll find some diamond. Well, I didn't come yet. Well, I'm far away there, Master Chief. Make some headroom. We'll start on 13 because maybe we'll make this a secondary mine. Maybe that this is what this will be used for over here. And we'll do a secondary mine, so we need to hopefully maybe mine out some headroom and get gravel this way. One can hope. Yeah, I was having issue earlier with signs becoming blank. It's all right. Uh-oh, I hope nobody was raiding your chest. Everybody in here is trustworthy, so if that means somebody isn't trustworthy... I hear lava. Master Chief, no song. If you guys could hear Master Chief has a little song whenever I say the word lava. He starts singing a song a YouTuber did, right? I don't remember which YouTuber it was, but put a little lava in the drum. Put a little lava in the drum. But he sings it. And he sings it. And he sings it. Ooh. Redstone makes it longer. Glowstone makes it stronger. We're not at what thing? Oh no, you can't eat slime. That's silliness. Okay, so I think we're okay for right now. There's some headroom that... Yes, I love headroom too. I was just going down real quick, so you know what? If we're gonna use this, if I dug down all the way to the bedrock, I'm gonna use it, man. Okay. So still no gravel. We'll just head back. To mine straight down? I could mine straight down. See, the trick to mining straight down is to mine two holes. That way you always stand on one area and you mine the second hole down like three or four. And then if that goes to, if that's fine, then you mine down the other way. That's the proper way to mine down, straight down. Okay, where's my... Is my boat still this way? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's just head back again. Okay, so yes, I have some cactus for you, Master Chief. So yeah, just to remind everybody, this is stream number three, part of a three or three channel, 12-hour Twitch stream extravaganza. Wow, that's a mouthful. Seriously? So, yeah, we have three different channels here. Secondhand Smoke, myself, and Poomplow, who are streaming for a total of 12 hours. I was kind of lucky and I only got two. Yeah, so we're gonna be doing that today. So you're looking at stream number three right now. Coming up next in about a little over an hour is going to be Puma Plow's stream. And then Secondhand Smoke will be finishing us off, wrapping us up tonight. So be sure to check those channels out, please. Yeah, Secondhand Smoke has the schedule. I didn't want to feel like typing out the whole schedule. The Kitty Slayer. I only let a certain select few people play. You have Flint and Steel? Awesome. I don't think I'm going back though. Right now, at least. Let's drop the cobblestone off. The sand. Cobble and dirt. Thank you. Nubius. Those and here. All right, Master Chief, I'm putting some cactus into the smelter for you. There are six pieces that will be melting. Then where should we put the rest of the cactus? That doesn't really go anywhere. Does it? Hi, Master Chief. All right, so yeah, here we go. It should be after this iron. It'll end up in that little one, Master Chief. Come on, door. Whoa, somebody had fun with Bone. Was that Master Chief looking for roses? Oh, yellow. You were looking for yellow flowers. I was going to say red roses. We got a ton of those. Okay. So it's becoming nighttime again, thankfully. Let me put this looting 3 sword away and get the smite one out. Thank you, Master Chief. So should I head back over to that desert, guys? So let's head back over to that desert then, I guess. I think it'd be better because it is lighter. Or not lighter. It's too bright over here for really Endermen to spawn, guys. But, yeah. I can say that I streamed from start to end. Well, you didn't stream from start to end. You just started us off and finished, and you're going to finish us off. That's all. Little Creeper 54, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. Welcome. Oh, shoot. Hashtag smoke no. Smoke, I'm very shocked you didn't put your famous word in chat. I'm heading far away, Master Chief. I'm far away every now and then. No, never mind. Crazy Trucker, thanks for so much for coming out. I really appreciate you. Didn't find any Endermen. I know, I'm not getting so lucky with Endermen either. But then again, I can't really stay in the same place. But thanks for coming out. Have a great night there. Did you ever figure out the code there, sir? Smoke should pull an all-nighter. Okay. Any Endermen? Any Endermen? Enderman. Master Chief, in order to make stained glass, you have to put the glass all the way around, like put the color in the middle and glass all the way around it. Oh, okay, never mind. I forgot you're doing you're not doing the classic crafting. Enderman. Yeah, keep me updated there, Crazy Trucker. I'm sorry, it's so such a pain. Yes, I can hear you, Crazy Trucker. Oh.
here.
Yes, good night. Oh no, Nubius withered away. This is actually a good spot right here too. Come on, leg spike. Yeah, I like to go to deserts the best to look for Endermen. A, it doesn't really rain. B, it usually is this open. So you can see better. What about C? Whoa! Did you see all those zombies that just spawned there? It's a zombie convention. And the one wearing the armor is the head guy. What is there, six over there? Got one.
Really?
Two. Three, four, let's get the leader, the head guy, and the creeper. Got him. There's still one more guy over there. Let's see if I can get him. He's like, ooh, Enderman. And did I get that zombie too? I did. Okay, Enderman, hi. Oh, there he is. Oh, it was a girl. We don't want girls. Come on. There's a witch. How can I tell if the Enderman is a girl, Master Chief? Because it didn't have any balls. It didn't drop an Ender Pearl, aka a ball. Do you get it? Chief. Oh, Enderman. Yes, that one was a boy. That one was an Enderman. All right, we got one, guys. We got one. And it's almost nighttime, or almost daytime. No. Come on. Come on. M Girl Gym, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Welcome. Hey, Lemmy Winks, how are you doing today? All right, is it daytime? It's officially daytime. So let's go see. And good, Nubius is in the nether. So let's go. Oh, Master Chief, we have a lot of bones. There is a chest in our chest room that is full of them. Smoke, did you ever post your famous word in there in chat yet? Okay, so let's see where this takes me. I don't have any cobble with me, though. Oh, there's a... Whoa, cool! Sweet! But... I don't see Nubius anywhere. Nubius is in the Nether right now, too. And I don't see him anywhere. Alright, so let's us, that way kind of looks good. What do you guys think? Straight? Should we go straight? What do you think, Smoke? I did that just for you, Smoke. Oh, and I do have fire resistance with me. Nice. I wish I had my looting 3 with me, though. Ooh, I think I go... I think I've been in here before. Ooh, not a good spot to be laggy. Okay, so this way, let's put some torches. That way to the other portal. And I think I gotta go this way? Oh, go lime green there. And then I think I go this way? Maybe not. Oh, yeah, because I haven't looked in that chest yet. I'm in probably a whole new fortress. I do have a map with me. Oh, you don't know yours? We don't need another flint and steel. What else don't we need? We don't need that. Oh. Oh, evil stuff, he didn't do it for Flushing Meadows? Wait a second, hold on. No, I set it up so that Evil Steffi would do Flushing Meadows as well. Oh. I spelled it wrong. I forgot to put an H in there. Okay, she saved. Try Flushing Meadows again. Oh, I'm gonna get myself lost. Another thing? I am a teacher. What would make you think that I'm not? Okay. What can I get rid of? String? A flower? We can make another crafting table. Let's do... We can make more torches and get rid of a space there. Okay. So yeah, what do you think of those? Oh, and you don't know how to spell? Whoever said that teachers know how to spell? And there's things called typos? I forgot to put an H in Flushing. All right. Ooh. Whoa, there he is. I was like, I hear him. No, Nubius. There he is. Okay. I was like, I keep hearing these guys. Is another one. Woohoo! Look at that, a diamond in that one. We don't really need bones. Wish I had my looting 3 on me though, man. Ooh, another one? Ooh, regular skeleton. He is dead. Woohoo! Another diamond! Yes! I like this I like this fortress. I like this fortress a lot. Ooh. No, nobody likes you there. Where's my food? There it is. Okay, so apparently this is like a whole new world over here. No, this is like a whole new fortress, I'm assuming. Oh, quit moving. Nothing is looking familiar at all. Ooh, there he is. Oh, yes! We don't need the gold sword. We don't... Guys, maybe... Okay, maybe instead of going to the end, we'll fight the Wither. Ha ha! If you name a mob, will it become friendly? No, it just won't despawn. What the what? Did you guys see that? We got two heads now. This isn't even a looting sword. Are you kidding me? This is a good spot right here for them to spawn, though. Oh, and same with this one. These four corners supposedly are the best place for... the wither skeletons to spawn. So what we can do in here is cut this all out, and then anywhere else nearby, we'd have to go all the way around, get a whole bunch of half slabs, and half slab it up, and this can become our wither, like, skeleton fighter thingamajigger. Right? Right, Crazy Trucker? Because these are, there's two four corners. See, look, they're spawning real nice right here. These four corners is where they spike to spawn. And I think it's 9. So this is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So yeah, this is perfect. This will be a nice big area. Very nice. Okay, Super Kitty Button One and Hayfeld Farms, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Okay, so let's, ooh. All right, there's two of them. Come on. 1, 2. Okay. So we'll get on out of here. But yeah, no, this is a good spot for... Oh, wait. Is there stuff this way? No. Okay. Oh, and it's nighttime. And it just became nighttime, and there's an Enderman. Nice. We're gonna have to kill these zombies first. Whoa. Yeah, yeah, I looked at you. What are you gonna do about it, huh? I'm gonna attack you. You're gonna die, and you're gonna give me your... Damn it. It was a girl. I don't like girls. Enderman. Goodbye for real this time. All right, Crazy Trucker. Have a great night. Ooh, that guy has a shovel. Shovel for the win. He didn't drop it, though. Back up on our little perch where we can see a whole bunch. Yes, Master Chief. Telltale Games is going to make a game out of Minecraft? Isn't it our... What's Telltale Games, though? Oh, okay. Oh, like a board game? Oh. Bad place for a lamp spike. Oh, with like a storyline? Oh, I didn't hear that. They're gonna make a new game, a new Minecraft game, but a storyline to mine. Oh, I think I did hear that. Alright, so we have, look at that. We have two heads, two ender pearls. Nice. I better not die. That's for sure. Have a good dinner, tree. I don't even know what we're gonna have. Kind of feeling like ordering out. It is still nighttime. Nope, we still got about another 5 minutes of nighttimeness. And about another 25 or 35 more minutes of the stream, guys. And then we're gonna be switching over. You can come watch Puma Plow there, Master Chief. Look at you guys just spamming the quotes. You just want that drip to come up so Evil Steffi tells herself, right? Alright, so yeah, 12-hour stream, guys, but I'm not doing all 12. Alright, come on. Enderman, we need more Enderman. Enderman. Reaper ZHD. I don't have Skype. So you can't really add me on Skype. Yeah. Enderman right now. Come on out and have fun. Oh, okay. Yes, Master Chief. Do you like that, Master Chief? All right. Oh, there's another one. Yes, gotta eat first. Well, that's the last of my food, isn't it? Oh no, never mind. Let's get the spider first. And the zombie first. We'll have to get, or is that a skeleton? That's a skeleton. Ooh. Okay, and then we'll get this Enderman. Come on. Look down, aim to his feet. Come on. Where'd he go? Was he up there? Seriously, where'd he go? Is he going? I thought I saw him go up here. Yeah, he went up here. He's like, I know that one more hit and I'm dead. Or maybe two more hits. Where'd he go? There he is. Hi. I know I looked at you, I'm sorry. Oh, come on. Why is this Enderman so difficult to get? Oh, and there's a witch. Where'd he go? Is he gone again? No, he can't be gone again. Come on. Oh, I need to aim higher. All right, he's gone. Yes, Master Chief. Oh, do you think I actually got him? No, I don't think I got him. We'll get these skeletons. And there's a spider. Where'd the spider go? Okay, so Nubius has his map now. Burn the witch! Okay. First, let me make sure. All right, Nubius.
39 by 72.
Ooh, so -72 is your Z. So let's see. But your X is 41. So 72 is here. And what's your Y? Oh, good. So it's just this way. What am I on? 73. Negative 73? No, I want... Okay, what do I want? Negative 70... Negative 72? Okay, so like 60, 70, negative 70?
69.
Okay. We'll do those two. Okay. What's going on there, Master Chief? Teachers dread going back to school, and kids too. Why not just stop school altogether? Yeah, because you need an edumacation. That's why. Everybody needs edumacation. No, Master Chief, you're wrong. It's we don't need no edumacation. It's not, whoa. Oh, are you serious? Have much of a building block. My Z is, where's my map? I'm digging on negative 69 and I'm only on Y 61, so I do need to go down at one point. Yeah, it's not just about dreading going to school. Oh, wow. It's about dreading going to work. Oh, over a big old pool of lava, too. Yeah. No. Hashtag no.
We can go right.
So. All right, we're not doing this now. But there might be a later in peaceful. Hashtag, I would never do that. Yeah, I would. Here. Okay, we're good. Lots of quartz, too. Are we good? All right, let's go. Let's go. All right, and then let's just get out of here. I'll take a boat back. Did my boat break? No, it didn't. Woohoo! Okay. All right, so it looks like we won't be going to the end right yet. We still need some more ender pearls to find the end. However, Let's fight the wither. Let's get ourselves a beacon for our island. Think that'll be lots of fun. All right, some new follows to shout out to. JakeG95, Posh Jewel, and Allison Bollinger. Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Welcome, guys. There we go. Head back a little bit more that way. Oh, teleport to someone's name in Minecraft? You can do that on Xbox. However, I would need to be in host privileges. I'd have to have host privileges turned on. And then I would need, it wouldn't be an achievement world then. And, yeah, kind of takes it out of that. So, this is 100% survival world. So you definitely get achievements. Unicorn Venom 88, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Welcome. All right. The boat still stayed, right? Yep. Oh, Nubius, I'm in your yard. Okay, so let's clean up my... Let's go over to the... horses first. Ooh, actually, let's... Pigmen! Aha. Ooh, there's a golden nugget I don't have room for. Ooh, what's being built over here? Sweet. Okay, so yeah, we have one horse. Stuff for... Okay, so we'll put in the saddles that I found. The horse armor. That's all the horse stuff, right? Yeah. I still think in this cave would be a cool place to build a house. Like, not fully in the cave, but, like, these are your two back walls right here. Like, here's one back wall. This would be another back wall. And then you'd have your two front walls coming out like this. So it's kind of like half in the cave, half not. Still think that would be a pretty cool place. Ooh, creeper blew up here. Alright, let's dump the rest of my stuff. And then let's go get stuff to fight the wither. So that can be put in there. Oh, there's still one more saddle. Okay, and I think I was putting gold. We can put gold in. Gold there. Okay. So we have 5 ender pearls total, which that's pretty good. That's decent. Look at those. We got 4 heads. Woohoo! I don't need those fire resistance. I'll put that away. Put that away and that away. Okay. And what I want to make... what was instant health? Glistering melon? We want to make a glistering melon potion. You're surprised? I'm surprised it wasn't an achievement, too, to, like, you know, defeat the wither. That would have been, like, a really good achievement. Need some more Bottles. Okay, so let's potion on up. Okay, so we'll make... and then let's make a strength as well. Strength and a... That's really all we need, because we'll take a swiftness with us, and a night vision with us we'll take, I guess. What strength? Okay, so let's make a strength, and we'll make some instant health. That's there for everybody to. Oh, and we do have a guest here. And then we need some redstone. We'll do redstone for. Actually, no, for all of these, we don't want to make them longer. We want to make them stronger. So we want to do glowstone for all of these. Okay, so here's one. We just need glass now. We should do a red beacon. I don't know. Are you gonna make bottles there, Nubius? Thank you. I have one. Why do I have one bottle? Never mind, I have two. I have two water bottles. DBSHD, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Welcome. All right, so we're, Nubius is gonna... grab all of that for me. Red is awesome, just like you do a blue beacon. Someone shoot at that? Okay. So let's put that in. Okay, so we're gonna make this one a strength. And we're gonna make this one an instant health. Instant health. Okay, we'll make it stronger. So who's all in right now? Oh, just Nubius and Master Chief. Are you going to want to help us fight the Wither? Or is it just going to be Nubius and I? Okay, instant health. Okay, strength is good. Do you have three more bottles there, Nubius, so we can make one with a ghast here? Okay. Make it red, make it blue, make it pink, make it blue. Yes, there, Master Chief. I think we want to put some knockback on that. Although that's... Yes, Master Chief. What's there? Two Endermen near you. Oh, I don't want my knockback. I want just this smite. Where are you, Master Chief? Master Chief, where are you? You can see a spawner in front of you. Are you by the Iron Golem farm?
No, he's down by the
two Endermen, guys. So across the bridge, right?
Okay.
We're racing against the clock, people. I can't see you yet. Oh, I see you. Well, don't look at him. That's okay. I can get him. Yes. And where's the other Enderman? Oh, I see him. Oh, there are a lot of mobs over here. Wow, there are a lot of mobs over here. Yes. Oh, and he picked it up. No. Okay, good. He dropped it when I killed him. All right. Awesome. Thank you, Master Chief. Nope. Nope. We don't want anything to do with you guys. Nope. 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 There's a glitch. All right, I'm going back to my potions. We got two ender pearls on that one. Woohoo! We'll have to go fight the dragon at a different time. Maybe that's what I'll do next week, guys. On Tuesday, 6 p.m., we'll be streaming again. It's Eastern Standard Time Tuesday and Thursday, Eastern Standard Time, we'll be streaming again. And I think maybe Tuesday. Tuesday we'll try to do the end. That'd be kind of cool. Twisted Fate Paintball, hello, how are you doing today? Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Lily Pat, same with you too. Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. Welcome, guys. We are coming to the end of our 12-hour three-stream extravaganza. All right, Nubius. Are we ready for this? We need soul sand. I need to put a sword away. We don't want that sword. Okay. We don't really need that. We want to get some potions down. We'll drink those guys first. Master Chief, did you want to come with us? Oh, there's another strength too up there? What happened to the regeneration? Oh, there's regeneration. What about instant health, though? There should have been one with Glistering Melon. There was one with regeneration healing. No, I did one with Glistering Melon, though.
There was no instant health.
Yeah, right here. Instant health. There we go. There we go. Instant health. That's the one we're going to really, really want. Okay, you need a strength then. Here's... Oh, wait. There's strength. Okay. Soul Sand, there's a creeper outside. By the way, Soul Sand, we need 4 pieces of Soul Sand. And I need to get those heads. Nope, it's 4 pieces. And we'll go down in the mine. And way back in the back. Like we usually do. There we go. Alright. Hella fly. Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Yes, guys, we are coming at the end of our stream here. We are going to be raiding Puma Plow, and when they come on, we are fighting the Wither first, though. Yeah, 10-minute warning. Oh, just do the one? Okay. Yeah, fighting the Wither, man, that's going to be a good way to end it. Right here. Okay, I think I'll drink my night vision right now. And my swiftness, because they're both 8 minutes long. Okay. Here we go, guys. No, I want strength. Where's strength? Where's my strength? There he goes. There he goes. We gotta get in there. Yeah, he has. Sorry. Oh no, it said you blew up. Okay, healing. Let's take my regeneration. And then I have one more healing too. But I think I'm pretty good. That regeneration is really coming through nicely. I got the star. Woohoo! Alright, Nubius, let's see. You had a bucket of water on you. Here's some torches. What else did you have on you? A map?
Yep. Coal. Sticks.
Here's some iron. Coal. Oh, there's some sticks. Iron.
And the obsidian.
And the obsidian you had on you?
Yeah.
All right. Are we good? We're good. All right, let's make ourselves a beacon. Woohoo! Would you like the potions? Cause I was just gonna put them back into the potion. There you go. 6 minute warning, guys! 6 minute warning. Where do we want to put the beacon? That is a good question, guys. Where do we want to put the beacon? I don't want to put it right on top of the roof because you need all the iron underneath it. And that would kind of silly. Oh, it'd be blue, guys. I do kind of like that. And actually, we could probably put a color here and then have it go straight up through and then have it change to a different color, but through there. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. All right, guys, so let's make the beacon real quick. And we need some. Are we all out of sand? Are we all out of glass? So yeah, we're gonna put it right here, guys. And we're gonna make it one color. And have it go straight through, and then it's gonna hit the blue, and it's come become a whole different color. Okay, so as we make this, guys, we're gonna be finishing up the stream. I just wanted to thank you all for coming out today. This is the third part of our 12-hour three stream extravaganza. I'm finished with my part now. Next time you see me in this world, we will be putting the beacon in and hopefully going to the end at some point soon. Yeah. So, all right, what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to head over to the next stream in our 12-hour stream. Okay? So coming up next, I said, is Puma Plow. So please, do me a favor. Go check out Puma Plow. They are streaming right now. They are in a 3-minute countdown. The stream will be starting shortly. They're going to be streaming for 4 hours, guys. Stick around for all 4 hours, okay? Really cool, guys. Playing. Mike is on assignment right now, so it's just John. He'll be joined by a few people. Thank you, Smoke. I was just about to post that link. So go hit up that link, guys. Give them a hashtag Steffi Raid. All 46 of my viewers, I expect you over there. All 52 of my viewers, I expect you over there. All right, guys. Oh, wow, we hit 1,100 today. 1,101 followers total. That is awesome, guys. Really, really awesome. So, hi, Nubius. So, yeah, guys, go check them out, please. Diamonds for days. How many diamonds do you have? Hey! Okay. I'll give you your diamonds back. 56! There you go. I still got one. There you go. All right. All right, guys, I will be hosting them, so please make sure you go check them out. Give them hashtag Steffi Raid. I'll be there in a minute. All right. Thanks for coming out with me today. I will see you guys on Tuesday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. All right. Bye, guys.